Yeah, so hi, my name's Tim Blair and I'm from New Lambton Podiatry. Peter's had a sore foot for a year, so he probably should have been here a bit earlier, but he's got here eventually. We've had a look at his foot and he looks like he's got a tear in a thing called the plantar fascia. It's quite swollen, he's limping around a lot in the mornings. So initially what we've done with him is we've taped it up, because if you have a sore ligament, binding it up usually helps quite well. So we sent Peter away and he's been self-managing his tape for a week. And he's come back and he says it's a lot better. So because of that, you can't tape your foot up all day, every day for the rest of your life. So what we're going to do for Peter is we're going to make him some insoles for his shoes so that he doesn't have to tape his foot up all the time and we can heal that ligament. So this is an orthotic, and we've custom made this off the scanner for Peter's foot. Peter's got an unusually high arch foot, so because of that, we've made a custom device for him. You can see here that he's actually got quite a tight tendon or cord in his foot, and that is attaching back into his heel. So what we've done is we've put a nice groove in here to accommodate that tendon, so he's going to get great support on his foot to stabilize his ligament and just let the tendon sit in there and do its thing. It's good to get your feet checked out if you're having pain. So if you're sore in the arch or you're sore in the ball of the foot, or if you have constant aching in your feet and your knees and your legs, it's probably worth going to a podiatrist and getting your feet checked to see if you've got an unusually shaped foot or a foot that could be causing that issue.